Oh, we try the G7th chord today. G7th. G7th starts first fret, first string, first finger. And it goes up, second fret, fifth string, second finger. And then the third fret, sixth string, third finger. That's how it sounds. Do it one more time for you here. First fret, first string. Then we go second fret, fifth string, second finger. Third fret, sixth string, third finger. And it all comes together to sound like this. A lot of your country songs have this chord in it. Have a nice day and we'll see you again.